child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. We made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Come with me!
Mama Tamabom says he'll help us.
There he is.
Who's he?
He's here to help us.
Put out where I can see it!
can accept this character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow this spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, this secret life. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Fontaine's dug up. When she does speak, which is almost a never, her accent is thick and grating. Her hair is filthy and she seems to wear the same mustard stain jumper day after day. But I've got to hand it to Frank.
Huh?
Pennenbaum is the all-time diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but put her in front of a gene sequence and she's Mozart at harpsichord.
I'm terrified!
Who is that? I shit bigger than you! Oh, did I scare you? Yeah, you... You run! You run, you little girl!
Hello?
You're
only the monster Fontaine's dug up. When she does speak, which is almost a never, her accent is thick and grating. Her hair is filthy and she seems to wear the same mustard-stained jumper day after day. But I've got to hand it to Frank. Tenenbaum is the old-timer diamond in the rough.
No Welcome to the
circus! But put her in front of a gene sequence and she's Mozart at the harpsichord.
I've seen good bunko, and I've seen great bunko,
But when you waltz through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you. I don't like this any more than you do, kid. But you gotta understand where I'm coming from. I got 12 years down here. Big investment. Man can't walk away from a long con like that.
All those years, we thought we were making progress with our Skinner boxes and our electric shocks. What a waste of time. Until Adam, you can know. Fontaine should become some kind of boogeyman in Rapture. That myth gives him power. But Peelback, Flim Flam, and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grieft. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. The antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tenenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen.
I knew there was something to that. Always secrets when with Su Chong, always secrets. He must have this lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but if Su Chong was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
Kills me to turn my fist here, but business is business. Don't let it get you down. Won't make a difference when this whole place is fish food.
My way, goddamn robber!
water, parasite. Get out of my house. We've got to have standards.
What?
Even in
trouble this times. Is my turn!
By Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was hot.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental incompetence? We tossed Mother Goose's roost the moment she decided to grow a conscience. You won't find nothing here, kid. Except maybe your memories. And trust me on this, you don't want them.
To save one life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
Please.
I mean, I could start it. Yeah. Now, is this... What is it? Well...
is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Lot 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You will have to locate another dosage to fully remove the effect.
Good. Now go find Su-chan's lab in Artemis Suites. In there, no doubt there will be more of this one, 192.
Listen to me!
Thank you. These chickens!
The smuggler is the friend of the parasite. It is your duty to report.
Who is that? You're a nobody! Nobody!
It's too dangerous to re-engineer your plasmids in the space. You'll just have to make do with what you have.